Welcome to Let's Play Resident Evil Remake Jill's Campaign Part 3. We're going to save Richard. Gotta get the serum. Now, you get poisoned yourself. I was Jill. I would have kept that on me, just in case. Of course, she doesn't. Of course, you're playing Chris's campaign. You'll be playing as Rebecca to go get it. Well, I mean, as if Chris gets poisoned. You don't play as her whenever you're going to get it for Richard. Of course, you won't get the assault shotgun for him till the guard's house. And you get the one, you get it for Jill here in the house, the snake. Second time you see it. It's in here. Figured they would have more than one bottle, but okay. I'd have like, I don't know, like a box of 10 of them, just to be safe. Oh yeah, we got another music note. Need a lighter though. Need to remember to grab that. So I can see in there. To get it. And also ammo. Let's go this way. I used to think that was a dog walking by. It was, and I didn't realize it was Jill's reflection. I used to think that on the GameCube. When I was younger. Alright, let's go save him. By the way, this isn't a digital. I'm playing this on the Origins collection, physically. Like, get my stuff physical, especially Resident Evil. Alright, let's go grab the lighter. Okay, you're sabering close by. I went the wrong way. No, I didn't. Okay, hang on. Actually, we're about to see the snake right now, so we're about to get the assault shotgun really soon. Okay, of course, I still gotta unlock that final armor key door. Should I do that now? Screw it, I'm right here, so I might as well. Of course, you can only go through this door like twice, I think, so it's alright though. I just need to get right here. This should be the final thing. Of course, it isn't. Alright, I don't know what door I'm missing, but. I think it's got to be one. Has to be. I don't think that's right. I think it's supposed to be that orange red. Alright, should be it when I get on the other side and click on it. Alright. Okay, it looks right. And then I think this one's green. Wait. No. I think this one's green. The last one's purple. I think so. Let's see, I guess. Huh. Maybe that was it. Now I know. That can't be. I gotta have a green. There's no way. Yeah. Oh, there. Okay, there we go. I don't know why I didn't want to do it there. Damn. Alright, should be it, I think. We'll see, I guess. Oh, another death mask. I'm not gonna lock this. I'm gonna put the zombies are gone. We'll see, I guess. No, they're not. Could have easily passed by probably, but no, I still want to take it. Well, grab and waste that defense item. Well, at least that's out of the way. Not sure what armor door I'm missing. Not that. I mean, that's way later on. It's like emblem key. Might as well grab the other half of the music notes as well. If I can have it on me already. I'm gonna come back for it. God, stop doing that. Seriously. Wait, I need that actually. Lighter. I'm glad I noticed that. Oh. Okay, there. Now let's go in there. I don't know why I did that. Zombie in there, I forgot. Well, in front of me at least. I have to get a headshot. Maybe. Come on, what's the guy for us? Wait. I don't think so. I kind of moved him there. Are you bullcrapping? I don't know if he's dead, because I think he moved. Moved his body. Give away. He's not. He would have got up by now. Guess I killed him. Now there's one in here. I don't kill it though. The reason I killed that one's because he'll come in here if you don't don't kill. That's the only reason why I killed that one. I don't know if I should burn that one in there or not. I can't remember if he comes through that door or not later on. The crimson head, I'm not sure. Maybe a zombie gets through there. I don't know if it'll be him. I'll take a risk and not do it. We got him. Yeah, there we go. I want to handle now. I was hoping for shotgun shells. I think that was in there in the original. No. Table trick. Nice pieces of glass. And just wander around in there forever. Hopefully he's not crazy head when I come back through here, like in the snake door. I'll come back for that. He might disappear, I don't know. I'm just gonna see. If he doesn't, then oh well, I'll have to deal with it. Hoping he'll disappear. Do I have room? I think I got room. So I gotta get it. Well, actually, I'm coming back here now. And whenever I do, I don't have to go back in there ever again, so. Hopefully he doesn't turn into a crimson head in time for when I go in there. We'll see, I guess. I'm quick enough, he should. I really want to know what armor door I'm missing. Pass the first zombie again. I didn't grab the emblems. Well, at least I guess I use this already. Oh, gotta go back to the fake emblem. Of course I forgot. That's me. So yeah, let's go. Oh, this fucker's gonna grab me every time. Serious right now? He did that much? I know behind, I mean, when he bites from behind, it does more, but God, I don't think it'd be that much. Well, I'm going to deserve it. Oh, I hope I don't die. That's gonna suck. I haven't saved it all. Oh man, I hope I don't die. I hope so. Nah, I'm going straight for those herbs. try to do that puzzle. I hope I'm okay. We'll see. Dear Lord, please don't let me die. No, stop examining that. It's getting on my nerves. If pig gets me, I'm dead. Like, pig grabs me, I'm dead. I already know it. Especially nerve-wracking when you're in danger. Okay, good. I didn't die. Lucky a-hole. Okay, large hand right. Keep turning here. I think that's it. Yep. Shield key. I only unlocked one door though, the snake door. It's the only one to unlock. So let's go straight for those other ones that we don't need not to. There's a shortcut. Hopefully no zombie or anything's in here. There shouldn't be. Cause I unlocked it. There is, I think there's a long way around. It looks like I'm good then. Alright, I should be good then. I think I only have two more uses on that. Oh yeah, hope I didn't take too long for him to be a crimson head at the door. We'll see. Yes, I'll use a shotgun then. Well, hopefully he doesn't bust through. Looks like I get the assault shotgun. Of course, I gotta wait till he brings the snake down. He didn't get it. Oh, let's see if he's a crimson head or not. I don't think he is. Shouldn't be. No, he's not. I just hope someone bite me back in the butt for not keep burning him. We'll see, I guess. Shotgun should be here, right? No. I think they're over there. Smoke it. Why not? I literally can't see where I'm at. God, I hope Bailey comes get me. Thanks, Jim! no. Okay, hopefully Barry gets me. If not, the game will make me go get it myself. Let's see. Normally I don't get bit, but of course I did. Dang, it's making me go get it. Alright. I know he'll bust three later on. Huh? Yeah? I think. Let's go this way. Of course I got bit. I think that's all the death masks, yeah. Should be. I'll come back, heal myself. I'm gonna go use the serum. Why didn't she take it with her? Seriously. It somehow magically like comes back to you too. I don't think so. Again. No wait, orange caution. I only have a salt shotgun now. Of course I'm not going to use it yet. I'm going to use a regular one. Kill Father Ted. Whatever his name is. I think that's his name. Get the rest of these. Right, yeah, that has to be it. That has to be all of them. I was almost on danger. Some orange caution. Alright, probably only got one more use after I use it this time. With these herbs. Pretty sure just one more use. Alright. Let's go to the graveyard. Your fight, fall our kid, and get some shotgun shells too. I'm not gonna load it into it though. If the four shells don't kill it, I will just let them grab me the dagger and that's to kill them. I'm sure four should be enough though. Dump, it ain't. Alright, there's some secret shotgun shells over here. If she ever gets over there. The wrong way. Yeah, right here. Zombies have magically just disappeared, luckily. Don't know why. Click this already. Like eyeballs in the mouth. Right. Yeah. Actually, you put eyeballs right in there. I can't even tell what that one is. I think that one. What? No, no, that was a no mouse one. Archie! I don't know why they call him that. I know he's a prototype to prisoner, the original one. He's old. Okay, good. It took off four. It still didn't die. I was wrong. Alright. One shot in here. Not gonna load it into it. Another salt shot in there, isn't it? Maybe I can unpick this. Alright, we're going to the guardhouse now. Oh, we're headed there. In the general area of it. I do wish I had one shell left so I can shoot that zombie in front of that gate I gotta go to. Wish. This is a shortcut door. Which I only got one more use out of. I could just replace it with the assault. No, I have to put the ammo away. I'll just keep the 10 already in there. I'm gonna put this up because I'm not sure what door I missed. But... Okay, where did this? Here it is. Alright, let's go. I'll take it out to have to. Shoot them that way. Pretty sure when I'm going in here, they're going to bust through the windows. Probably. Pretty sure. I know you're there. I'm going to try to hide. He's dead. I need to kill him because when I go back to that door, he's gonna be right in my face. I can't react. Okay, he's dead. Screw it. I'll burn him. Oh wait, I can't go back. Never mind. Well, I could, but then I can't get back through there because the door would be broke. Never mind. I was aiming that. There. Ooh. That was so close. I'm sure I don't get bit. Wasn't mad too. But still don't want to go through the door. Alright, that concludes that. Let's play Resident Evil Remake Jill's Campaign Part 3. The next part we head to the guardhouse. We'll see Lisa Trevor. Yay.